It's sort of like a pie baking contest, but it's not, because we're making a galette, which is, it's like, it's a free form pie. It doesn't judge. It doesn't conform to rules, because it has no pan.
Right.
It can just sort of be whatever it wants to be. So we already learned, I don't think everyone knew the trick from the last segment with the cupcakes where you take the bottom, put on, and it was brilliant.
Thank you, thank you.
Also, I don't know if everyone knows that you can freeze canola oil and why. So we're gonna make an apple galette.
So we're gonna start with the pie pastry dough.
Yeah.
So we have flour, salt, baking powder, baking soda in here, and then we have our frozen canola oil. So that's been in the freezer overnight. And why we freeze it, to give that, it's gonna mimic a solid fat, but you're going to have then the health benefits of low saturated fat and no trans fat. So it's a really, has that flakiness and then the health factors as well. So we mixed all that in, and now we're gonna add in the frozen oil. So it's 2/3 cup. So you do have to plan ahead when you're making pie or making the dough. But you know, measure them out and then keep them in your freezer in the mason jar, and they're good to go.
There.
So we're gonna pulse this for 10. And then we're going to add in our water, vinegar, and egg. So this this is not your grandma's recipe. We're not like measuring out super cold water, 1 tablespoon at a time.
Right.
Or are we having to, there we go. So that's it. So are you ready?
Yeah. Already, this is the actual.
This is it. I'm gonna pour this one out.
For this segment, I will be changing my last name. My real last name is Burpee, and people ask me that all the time. It is B-U-R-P-E-E. It will now be B-U-R-P-I-E. Boom.
Boom. Okay, drizzle some flour, gonna have to do a roll. Perfect.
Okay.
Very nice. And you have your dough. So this
recipe
makes a top and a bottom, but for a galette, we just need one.
Yeah, you do whatever you want.
So I need a little bit more. And here's the competition.
This
what,
is the
what are you gonna
How
make
is
it look like?
Who is the judge? How is it judged?
Okay, so I'm gonna, you know, you wanna have it be evenly, you know, evenly around.
Yeah,
the
yeah.
oil acts as a really great. Okay, how are you?
I am doing exceptionally terribly. I was going to say exceptionally well, but that would have been a lie.
So then we're going to just roll it up on the. So are you there? No.
No.
Okay, you keep going. You're doing really good.
I feel like you're making that up. I'm not doing really
well. No, you are. You're doing fantastic.
Okay.
Okay, so then you roll it on your rolling pin
to
bring it up, right? So take some of this and roll it up. And then we're going to roll it out. Oh, I didn't roll it out very good.
I see. So you're telling me there's a chance.
There's a chance, of course there is. And then we have apple, cinnamon, nutmeg, and a little corn syrup to keep it all together. Okay, yours could be a little bit thinner. Yeah, and you know, that's the great thing about this dough. You can use your hands, and it's gonna stay nice and light and flaky. Okay, so now you take your apples.
Yes?
Yeah, so just I'll get rid of the flour.
Well, you know what? Mine's close enough. I'm gonna go with it here. If I do this, I'm gonna make mine into the shape of a bass.
Of course.
Yes, I am. Look at this.
We usually have a song, but we're not cooking any fish today.
Okay. That's absolutely a bass.
Totally. But we're gonna have to, you wanna fold up your edges. So we have our, you can nicely arrange them, you know, all your apples.
Bass.
Any filling, any filling can go in. We have a great blueberry rhubarb recipe on Canola Eat Well. And so then we're gonna do that. And then you're just gonna nicely fold up your edges, right? Like that. How are you doing?
You're doing fantastic.
Preheat your oven for 400 degrees, and it goes in just like that.
No,
you're doing a great job.
It's just okay.
It's
the bass part was good,
job.
And I was really proud of myself. I feel like it's turned into Like, this looks like, I'm gonna say that my nieces made this.
Well, why not?
Why not
That's not what I'm saying.
Okay, so we have to drizzle. We have egg yolk. We're doing a wash. Where get your little brush down there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and then brush out the sides. See, and it's just free form, so it can be anything that you want.
True, again.
And then any fillings, you could have it be a savory filling, or you could have it be sweet. So you've done a little brush. Now, of course, we need a sprinkle of sugar.
And
voila, we are done.
Sweet, an apple galette. That is gold. Ellen Pruden, Manitoba Canola Growers Association. We're going to return and make, this is crazy. Here's all the words, ready? Milk, chocolate, Nutella
tort.
Are you kidding? Come right back.